Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Cecilia Chen. I'm a teacher from Taiwan. If you are interested in learning Taiwanese Mandarin and Taiwanese accent and how people speak in Taiwan, definitely check out my channel. I even teach Taiwanese in my channel sometimes. So today I would like to teach you some terms about social media in Chinese. And I mainly focus on Facebook. Sometimes Facebook and Instagram are kind of like share the same terms in Chinese, so I'm just more focused on Facebook, okay? Before started, don't forget to download the free PDF that I prepared for you with all the vocabulary that I mentioned in today's video. Right, so first one, how to say Facebook? 脸, 书, 脸, 书. Literally, in Chinese, is face and the book. 脸, 书, 脸, 书. Okay, how do you say add a friend? Add a friend in Chinese is 加好友, 加好友. 加 means to add, 好友 is friend, a good friend, okay? So 加好友. So if you want to say, can I add you as a friend in Facebook? You can say 我可以加你好友吗? 我可以加你好友吗? How would you say friend request? Friend request is 好友邀请。好友邀请。As I said, 好友 means friend, and 邀请 means invitation. So the verb that we're going to use is 寄, to send, send. 寄好友邀请。To someone is 给。
昨天那个很帅的男生寄好友邀请给我。
Hey, that handsome guy from yesterday sent me friend request.
Okay, next one is mutual friend. Mutual friend is 共同好友。共同好友。共同 means mutual. Friend, as I said, 好友, right? So, 共同好友。So, for example, 小明是我们的共同好友。小明是我们的共同好友。How would you say the feed? Okay, the feed in Chinese is 动态时报。动态时报。But usually we just say 动态 because it's kind of long, right? 动态。So 动态。For example, 我的脸书动态常常有很多广告。How would you say post? Post in Chinese is 发文。发文。Or sometimes people just say 发文 because post, 发文, 发文 or 发文 both fine. 贴文 is the actual post, it's a noun, okay? So for example, 他的贴文都是他家的小狗. How would you say the story in Instagram and Facebook? It is 现实动态, 现实动态。限时 means limited time, limited time. Okay, you can say 我喜欢发 post 限时动态。打卡，打卡 it's like you are telling people where you are on Facebook. 打卡。
You often see restaurant or shops that encourage people to 打卡 to check in. So they will give you some free stuff. And in this case, it's 打卡免费送咖啡。送 is to give away.
赞 means like. 赞。赞 is also actually good or excellent in Taiwanese. So for example, 这张照片有很多赞。分享。分享 means repost or share. 分享。分享。Sometimes people say 转发, 转发 is also fine. 封锁, 封锁 means block. Blocked someone, block someone. 我封锁他。我不喜欢他,所以我封锁他。Okay? Comment is 留言, 留言, comment. 我很喜欢看大家的留言。粉丝，粉丝 is actually come from English fans. 粉丝 is the follower. Okay, so both in Instagram or Facebook, follower, 粉丝. For example, 我的粉丝有2000多个。追踪，追踪 is follow, and how to say unfollow is 取消追踪，取消追踪 unfollow。Alright, so I hope you like this video, and if you like it, give it a 赞, okay? Good! Right, see you next time! Bye bye!